It's the girl you've been looking for, Ember.